Hello and welcome back to Productive Dragon's channel. My name is April and today I got my Allure Beauty Box in. This box is now $23 a month. It used to be $15, but they changed it October 2020. To be honest with you, I wasn't that impressed with the last one. So we'll see if this one's going to change my mind or if I'm actually going to cancel. So you get 5 plus makeup items. The only difference is when it was $15, it was 2 full-size items. Now, with it being a little more expensive, it's now 3 full-size items. We'll see how that works out. So, as you see, we get this lovely booklet. There's the info. And start off with this, which is Durame Liquid. Let's make sure I'm reading this right. Dermalec Self Esteem Beauty Sleep Serum. I have been dealing with acne and uneven texture for a few months. Now when I try a new product, it has to exfoliate properties, anything that will unclog my pores. This serum contains salicylic and glycolic acid that helps the congestion and promotes cell turnover. Since I started using it, the tiny bumps I tend to get on my chin and nose have gone down significantly. I even noticed fewer blackheads on my nose. On top of those two powerhouse ingredients, the serum has a vitamin C, which help fade dark spots, and hyaluronic acid, which prevents moisture from evaporating. At night, I use a whole dropper full on my face and neck, and my skin has been looking brighter and smoother. This is by Kathleen, who gave us this. And from what I can tell, it is a full-size product. So this is $42 for this. Okay. I like getting that, so that's not a problem. All right. Next, we have a Josephine. This is cosmetic eyes dazzler, the liquid metallic eyeshadow in Leona. Meet Leona. I tend to stay away from liquid eyeshadows, but I couldn't resist the temptation of this glittery rose gold Leona shade. I apply it over my entire lid after priming with concealer. I use the doe foot applicator and I swipe a bit of the shade on my eyelids before diffusing it out with a flat brush, and I repeat the process until I build the color to the right level. This is pro tip, layer slowly, then I blend a chocolate brown bronzer to crease and outer corners and apply mascara. This is by Gabriella. I'm not going to open this up, okay? I'm very cautious about the eyeshadows because I'm not using them yet, so. But that also is full size, and that is $30. Don't know. Can't tell if that's a... Now we've got Manic Adore. This is a Lip Bliss Moisturizing Lip Mask. With the face covering mandated, my lips are starving for attention. This mask is a product that you can keep in your purse, next to your hand sanitizer, or in your bathroom vanity. When I apply it after my nighttime skin routine, I woke up with a smoother, more supplement lips. During the day, the treatment functions like a super hydrating gloss, and my lips went from cracked and peeling to plump and cushy in almost no time at all. This is by Lauren, and this is also full size, and it is $22. Okay. Oh, all right. I like lip masks. Okay. So that should be really good. Supposedly Manic Adore is really a good brand. I don't know. So there's those. So those are all the full size items. Now we will go into the other items. Instant Bright Skin Medicaid Eye Mask. Since March, I've noticed my under eyes are a little more, well, noticeable. Between the lack of sleep and my coping diet, the discolorization has started to wear on my confidence. These hydrogel patches, formulated with glycerin to hydrate and antioxidants, golden root extract, plump up my tired under eyes. While the dark circles aren't gone, the colorization and the puffiness are definitely minimized, abate from the short term. This was done by Sarah, and if you want a full size, it's a 6 set of 2 patches for $48. All right, next we have this little baby, which is Neogen Dermatology Real Fermented Micro Essence. When you're painting your nails, thin layers work best to create an even coat of color. I take the same approach to hydrating my oily skin by building up the moisture with toner, essence, and moisturizer. Although the transparent fluid looks like a mini bottle of Voss water, it's spiked with rice and yeast ferments that improves the skin microbiome. I said that wrong. I'm very sorry. I sprinkled the essence, in which has the faintest scent of sake, into my hand and pat it into my face. This was done by Devin. This, like I said, is a sample, but if you want a full size, it is $38. All right. Next, we have Natural Labs Perfect Shine Clarifying Scalp Scrub. Okay. This is going to be interesting. Sorry for the blown out. I'm still working with this camera. I hate washing my hair. When the pandemic hit, I thought, now that I'm home more, I can get better about washing my hair and treating my scalp. Wrong. I only wash my hair every 10 days, but I always use the scalp scrub to clear the products. Okay, so once you scoop out a quarter size amount and add water, it foams like a dream. When you rinse, the sugar crystals dissolve. After toweling my hair, it feels soft, healthy, and clean. Okay, if you want this full size, it is $16. This looks like it's got enough for me to try in my hair for once. This would be great because this looks like I can at least try it and see what I think of it. Then we've got Win, the last choice. It's a sheet mask. Okay. This should be a full size too, because they say for this it's $5 for one. I'm guessing. I treat myself to a home spa day at least once a week. I especially look forward to pulling a cold sheet mask out of the fridge. This one is made from coconuts and is soaked in hydrating serum. After I apply, I gently glide my J-roller over the mask, making sure to pat it down to the edges to get a good seal. 10 minutes later, I remove the mask and lightly tap in all the leftover serum until it's fully absorbed. Not only does this sheet mask make my combination skin glow, but my face looks and feels like I drank a gallon of water. This was done by Talia. Okay, and last but not least in the box is Acure Ultra Hydrating 12-Hour Facial Moisturizer. I have combination skin, dry around my mouth and oily everywhere else. I also get hormonal breakouts, so I was curious to see if Acure Moisturizer would live up to the 12-hour claim without making my acne worse. I applied it in the morning, foregoing serum and toner. The cream isn't heavy or thick. It has more of a whipped texture. As the day progressed, I never needed to reapply. Then I tried the cream at night. Only in my dreams would I be able to sleep for 12 hours. But when I woke up, my skin felt hydrated, which was surprising since my AC fan combo tends to leave me feeling dry. And for the full size of this would be $18.99. That is that. So we have this. We have a face mask, hair, eye mask, essential water, and three. I'll be honest. I can't see continuing this box. I mean, I do love skincare and everything, but $23, it's just hard for me to comprehend. So to be honest, this is probably the last box I'm doing. I wish they had kept it at the $15 like they used to. I liked it when it was that. I didn't feel like I was being pushed into stuff. I'm feeling like I'm kind of getting ripped because, you know, for $2 more, you either can get the Ipsy Glam Plus bag or BoxyCharm base box, and you get 5 full-size items. So I'm a little bit, And this here, I would be paying $12 if it was just samples for Ipsy. So I'm kind of a little disappointed, to be honest. I mean, I did enjoy the box, but I'm not really happy. So this will be my last time opening the box on this channel, because paying $23 for all this, I feel cheated. What do you all think? Do you think I'm overreacting? Do you think this is a little bit wrong? Let me know in the comments below. Like the video. If you're one of my subscribers, thank you for subscribing. I appreciate all my subscribers. If you are not a subscriber, please consider subscribing. I do unboxings. I do plan with me's. I'm trying to do other things. If you see my icon right over there, click it. Then click the notification bell. Make sure it's set to all. That way, when I upload new content, hopefully YouTube is notifying you. I'm hoping everybody's having a great day. Bye.